Now, I know this might be a little old, but it's never a little old to spread some knowledge. For don't you never put nobody's face. It took me a minute. I thought somebody sent me. I said, why they sent me the people on the funeral flyer? And this ain't even the funeral flyer. This is a party at a recreation center. I thought the damn boy was in the bitching worries. Lord, him boy, we gonna sit here and look at you. Don't you ever put nobody on no flyer like this. I thought the boy was gone with me. I thought he was in the upper room. The upper room when Jesus, the upper room. Boy, we gonna say, don't you ever do this no more. You put a person on the fly like you've been doing. Don't you put the, we don't got the church paper. And you must work in the funeral home and say, you know what? I know what we can do. We ain't even need no flyer, man. We gonna save some money and put this young man on the dead out of here. Ain't no more lost my loved one out of here in the ground, 6 feet under paper flyer. Well, we gonna sit here and got my, I'm discombobulated. Cause I said, why they sending me this flyer thing of somebody that done passed and come to find out it's a party. Even though it's from 2012, don't you do this to nobody. Done scared me to death. I thought I knew that boy. Man, look at